Mike, we've got some good news. Just in off the printer. The Ernest Hemingways, it turns out, are safe. After that African airplane accident, we don't have any of the details as yet, but we'll certainly give them to you just the moment they come through on our printers back there. In Madrid, more anti-British riots this morning. 15 Spanish demonstrators were injured in the demonstrations demanding that the British return Gibraltar to Spain. The big four foreign ministers, now that all the preliminaries are over, sit down just a half hour from now to formally begin their conference in Berlin, the first week of meetings to be held in the Allied Control Authority building. But it was at French Foreign Minister Bido's Berlin residence that preliminary details about conference procedure were discussed by United States Secretary of State John Foster Dulles, our High Commissioner in Germany, Dr. James Conant, and Charles Bowen, our Ambassador to Russia. Britain's top representative, of course, Foreign Secretary Anthony Eden. There, Mr. Bido played host as the big three agreed on a common policy.